up all the way home.
Carly and Blake are probably coming down the creek. Yeah, I just texted Carly and this bitch is like, oh, we're probably headed down there already. Yeah, I know. I know. Tell me about it.
Fire them up!
She's like, oh, I was already planning on going there with Blake to meet up with some friends. I'll let you know. Yeah, I feel like the obligatory fuck that bitch was.
I'm so damn old, this is what the streets look like every day. CJ though. I built a custom trike out of a bug.
Really?
Three-wheeler, yeah. I got tired of putting motors in it, so I sold it on about the third motor. Had more tied up a motor than I had the whole thing. I love that thing, though. I couldn't do parades because it overheated all the time. Peace out, brother.
Cars just, they don't handle the cruise back and forth that well.
No. You gotta get That's a Willys.
That's right. A lot of guys will head to the very end and then hit the highway for a minute or two, go up it and down it.
Yeah.
Pull off the end. There's a
tea bucket. That's my car. If I ever get another one. Cause I got so used to riding that trike with the air on my face. Yeah, it's beautiful. Beautiful old Ford. That kid if he wears a condom with a holy condom. Yeah, they cut it down. Brought my Dodge out here and laid some rubber, showed them how to do it.
Right.
It's just a 96 Dodge pickup. It's got 360 in it though, and it runs like a rape tape. And you got some candy?
Monte Carlo.
Yeah, you don't see a lot of those anymore either.
Her cousin races a Monte Carlo here at Firebird.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they live down in Vegas, and he goes to all different kinds of races and stuff. And
he's been on Street Outlaws 3 times.
Yeah. But he literally has put so much snort that he hasn't really gotten off the line ever because the engine and transmission fall apart from each other.
The one time he would have made it off the line, they kicked his kids off after he did his burnout, and they backed him into the water.
Oh, wow.
So, he was pissed because his kids have been helping him since they were little kids. So they had him lined up perfectly, and then they kicked him out. The new crew backed him into the water.
Corvair. I owned one for one night and I took it back to the dealer. Told him to stuff it. Hydraulics.
I have a truck that's very awesome. Is
it right? That is such a different color.
I can't believe these people put all this money in these hot rods and they restrict them.
Yeah. There is a drag race though over at the old mill.
Oh, the arm drop.
Yeah.
There you go. Get you some.
See, they should just drag race down Main.
They should.
Well, I kind of understand it. They just fucking redid this road, so.
Perfect.
Yeah, I wouldn't be letting
break
them fucking
it
break it already.
It'd be pretty slick. Pretty slick, though.
Yeah.
that's a backyard paint job, though.
Yeah.
You can see the lines in it.
In the red or the...
Both of them.
Yeah.
It wasn't like a true can. They tried to do candy apple, but it looks like they did it in their backyard. Getting hot.
Yeah. Somebody burned it.
Yeah.